And Jimmy Howard, a 14th NHL season, 11th full-time with the Wings, signing a new one-year deal. We're underway. A lot of centers out there in red for the Wings.
Red Wings obviously needed help on defense, but there were a lot of teams high on Moritz Seider, more so than where he was slated to go in the middle of the first round. That'll be held by Leonard. No, he missed it. It ran right through. Boy, Leonard thought he had it. And the Red Wings have the lead, 1-0.
Play is just onside. Nice play by Pearson.
DeBrincat mishandled it. Got help from Strom. Worked well together in junior and in the NHL. High slot, the shot, and scores. Holm walked right in. And Philip Holm, the 27-year-old, buried that one.
The blockers side to tie this game at one. So once that puck battle is lost in the corner.
To the line from McElrath, a cross move quickly by Hicketts in front, loose puck.
Oh. Oh,
and they score!
A goal.
It gets through, they jam the goal. Matt Ford.
Yeah, they got a confab here. Glove or what? Collision, Ford goes to that, he chipped it, then his body knocks it in.
Played by Bowie, back for Svechnikov again. The brink, it couldn't get away. Here's Rasmussen back in front of the net. Oh, big save there. Nice save by Lankinen past the halfway point in this one. Red Wings go to a power play after being denied in tight. Svechnikov. Cleared in as Terry goes after it for Detroit. Met there by Lucas Carlson. Bergeron back to the line for Chalosky. That was tipped loose in front of the goal. They score!
Thank God.
Terry!
And Terry blistered a shot right there. Up over the catching glove. He's on his knee.
McElrath then tipped in by Hiroshi. Strom for Perlini. Brendan Perlini. Put on the brakes, back to the line, and the shot and the save. Rebound,
oh, yeah.
A score!
Wow.
Dominik Kubalik. We told you how he's a great Swiss League scorer. And just scored right there.
There's no coverage in front of the net. Right there, Hicketts has been on the ice for a long time.
And Kubalik for Chicago. Kubalik has a goal. Holmes got a goal. Kubalik with a quick shot. Oh, he's a sniper. Got it again now. Fires another one, scores! Well, we've talked about this kid all night long. He could earn a shot with that shot with Chicago to make their team.
He could stick.
Well, the one thing I noticed before he got that shot away, he got the pass, his hands were really spread apart. He had a very good 4 days in Traverse City. Very comfortable.
Hiroshi back into the slot, had a chance to shoot it, didn't. Hiroshi's got it again. Rasmussen in tight, scores!
There's that reach. No, he got his frustrations out on that one after the miss. Hiroshi. So it did go off.
Dahlstrom.
Yeah.
So, but two pucks have gone in off Hawks. Hawks control the draw. That went over the stick of Holm. Red Wings pressure. Glendening gets it to center ice. Chased by DeBrincat. Scores! With a minute to go, 5-3, the empty net goal for Luke Glendening.
Chicago really never did get possession with control after the faceoff. Glendening with a slider dropped into the short side just inside the goalpost.
Hawks on the far wall, back of the goal. Three to go, and the Red Wings beat the Hawks in the first of back-to-back tilts here at Little Caesars Arena, 5-3 tonight.